happiness in the realization of your visions. Congratulations and thank you. Candidates of the class of 2000 for doctoral degrees. Will the candidates for the degrees of Doctor of Philosophy, Doctor of Musical Arts, and Doctor of Arts please rise? Madam President, it is an honor for me to present to you the candidates for the degrees of Doctor of Philosophy, Doctor of Physical Arts, and Doctor of Arts. A doctoral degree is the highest earned academic degree that a university can confer. Completion of the requirements for this degree prepares the candidate for a life and career as a scholar. Madam President, these candidates represent all candidates who have completed the requirements, and on behalf of the faculty, I recommend that they be awarded the degrees of Doctor of Philosophy, Doctor of Musical Arts, and the Doctor of Arts, and be accepted into the community of scholars. In addition, I would like to ask the two candidates who have been selected to represent all candidates for the Doctor of Medicine and the Doctor of...
The recommendation of the faculty, I confer upon all of you who have completed the respective requirements, the degrees of Doctor of Philosophy, Doctor of Musical Arts, Doctor of Medicine, and the Doctor of Dental Surgery, with all the rights, responsibilities, privileges pertaining thereto. Congratulations and welcome to the community of scholars.
From the Department of Material Science and Engineering,
Advisor Glenn Lopez. Advisors, please hood your candidate. From the Department of English, Gerard Defoe, advised by Paul Dolan. Department of Neurobiology and Behavior, Kristen Demarest, advised by Robert Kitzman, footed by Lauren McDowell. From the Department of Philosophy, Lisa Schwartz of Asper Brenner. Professor Brenner, please hold your candidates. Lee, hooded by David Lawton. Professor Lawton, please put your candidate. Also receiving the Bachelor of Musical Arts, Pei E. Lee, advisor. Peter Winkler, Peter Molina, also advised by Peter Winkler. Professor Winkler, please hit your candidates. Doctor of Musical Arts, Heather Sloan, advised by Peter Winkler, and James Jeter, advised by Peter Winkler. Advisors, please hit your candidates. Will the Dean of the School of Medicine and Vice President of Health Sciences, Norman Edelman, please come forward and introduce the graduates from the Basic Health Sciences and the graduates selected to represent all the graduates of the School of Medicine.
Thank you, Dean Armstrong. Will the following individuals who have just been conferred with the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, together with their advisors from Basic Health Sciences, please come forward? From the Department of Anatomical Sciences, Gary Chimes, advised by Jack Stern.
I will become a member of the faculty. The road to my PhD was a long... The road to my PhD was a long and interesting one. I began my studies in material science in 1983 as a freshman at Brooklyn Poly. Since then, I've worked as a materials engineer at Lucius Pitkin Incorporated, Long Island Testing Labs, ASEA Brown Boveri Combustion Engineering, Misonix Incorporated, and for the past 6 years, I've worked as an evening shift engineer at Skyo Incorporated, well over 10 years of industrial experience. While studying for my PhD at Stony Brook, I lectured on all levels. I taught high school students and teachers about engineering on weekends and during the summer. I taught an undergraduate
hard haul, and you've met every goal, conquered every obstacle. You've had a lot of support from your family, your friends, your professors, the secretaries, the librarians, the technicians, and other staff members who were there for you. Let me assure you that you own these people forever. Particularly, the professors who directed your dissertations will be your lifelong friends and mentors.
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our program. We ask that the audience remain in their seats until the graduates have left the theater. And it's my pleasure, on behalf of President Kenney, to invite all of you to join us for a reception at which we celebrate our new graduates on the physics lawn.